itch, data burn, neural pains, general anxiety, impotence. Whatever it is, palms can surely help. Here are stims and salves to satisfy every need. My, what a formidable specimen you are. If there's nothing Hans can offer you, maybe there is something you can do for Hans. Interested? Wonderful. Hans will proceed to explain the situation. You see, Hans's signature ramrod bomb has been flying off the shelves lately. It seems especially popular with the Jekyllans. Now the stock is running low and Hans lacks enough ingredients to make more. One particular item is rather hard to come by. It's feral testicles, you see. They're bulls, if you will. They possess extraordinary potency due to the tough environments they grow in. The pharaohs in question are unlikely to part with their vitals willingly, so Hans expects you will have to get your hands dirty. But Hans will make it worthwhile for you. Return when you've gathered enough.
Something to work with.
Flatline, friend.
agile or heavy and robust? Thank you.
Thank you. Action today. Great choice. Great selection. Great choice.
Approaching Tranquility Park, aka Grindr. 1,387 beings, 36% of which are indent, and the rest non-reg habitators. Violent incidents, including murders, registered at an all-time high last quarter. By the Turbo Vipers and Liquid Quick Gangs. Suggest threat management through the use of overwhelming lethal force.
Thank you.
selection.
boosted our overall IQ average while you were at it. Come join me at the moat.
Success. The other bosses are on board. We'll begin coordinating our cluster SIs and redistributing vital supplies in a few hours. We still have plenty of work to do, but this is as good a start as we could hope for. But who the flaming fuck were those amped up flatliners? Damn it! I need more problems about as much as I need a rectum on my forehead. And yes, I know there are a few evolutionary dead ends like that around, but you get my drift. Someone's pinging me. Hang on. Pony here. Yes. Yes. No. Fuck. That was Admin Denker. While we were splooging all over ourselves here, someone went and grabbed a whole bunch of habbers. My habbers! Seems the attack here was a diversion for the kidnapping. I gotta get back. Don't stray too far! I have a feeling we'll need your help again soon.
Selection.
Location. that murders registered at an all-time high last quarter. Chance of being attacked estimated at a promising 100%.
Thank you.
other tiers might be restricted pending indent status and full arcology restoration.
that is not good enough.
Your eyes up.
Give me something to work with.
You're about to call static.
Thank you.
How about some color?
You're Plume's errand runner, aren't you? Seeing you around. I mean, team. Got an errand for you, if you're interested. Yeah? Great. So this is what gives. Need you to find a kin of mine, last seen in transit to the morgue. Yes, of course she's dead. What do you think, I'm stupid? She's dead, and her corpse is gone. And it's a fucking tragedy, all right? First, my buddy Tim joins Echo, so I never see his sorry ass again. And then Indina goes and fucking croaks on me. But I can't mourn her, because I ain't got no body to mourn over. How can I recycle what ain't there? Those fucktards of the morgue said they never even got her in the first place. But that's complete crock, because I fucking made sure the hospital sent her to get her post-mortem and all that. Had some insurance to cash in on. And yeah, that's a fucking mess now. Well, with no body. Anyway, I need someone of your stature to go talk to them corpse fuckers. Maybe check their database. I'd do it myself, but I'm a fucking Carlin. About as intimidating as a shit stinger. You find Indina's body, I give the insurance payout, and you get a cut. That's it. Simple. Let me know what you find.
Thank you.
If you got any bounties, I'll take them.
Not your friend. Get moving.
I think I'd be showering in urine ever again after you fix the WMD, but it seems the golden showers won't dry up anytime soon. The kidnappers didn't just grab any random hammer when they came reading. Instead, they managed to kidnap almost every key alpha and beta level indent in the cluster. The very people we need to keep this place running. Corpsec disintegrating, I currently have zero access to the security systems. So I don't have a fucking clue where our hammers are, who took them, or why!
If someone wanted to cripple our cluster, they couldn't have done a better job.
I need you to get these people back. Not for their sake, but for ours.
We're gonna need help infiltrating the security systems, and I might have a lead for you.
There's a Quiche. Yeah, I know. But he's a mean icecracker, a real net sage. I've employed his services once before. Unfortunately, it didn't end well, and I might have screwed him over a bit. Needless to say, he's not accepting my pings, so it's gonna have to be face to face, and I'm done leaving the office.
I've learned that he set up shop in Black Lake Towers, where they had the flood. That's what I have. Cost me a good sum.
What more do you want to know?
Yeah, I know it's abandoned. And no, I don't know how to find him.
That's why I'm asking you to do it, fuck brains! We need those people back pronto. Go get them.
not invited. Move on.
Thank you.